Hello everyone, AKing09 here, and welcome back to some more Custom Zombies, and today we're playing a map called Minecraft by Script 2. The map was created by Script 2. Whoa, and straight off the bat, I can definitely see that this is pretty good. I wasn't expecting the actual Minecraft zombie models coming at me, but that's shocking. Okay, so I'm assuming if I fall in there, it's a death barrier, so I don't want to do that. And I am a bit under the weather. Again, it's that. It's getting toward that time. Whoa, that's so cool. The block. I like how the block. Well, I actually thought I had to press it like 7 times. Oh no, I can't get up. Okay, let's go up here. Is it really? I'm stuck already? What? Okay, straight off the bat, I can definitely say this is going to probably be a rage-inducing map. I can definitely, without a doubt, see this happening. This is going to be the first, I think it is, I don't actually know, but I think this is actually going to be the first Minecraft style map that's actually going to make me rage. Correct me if I'm wrong, I can't remember, but I can't remember if there are another Minecraft style map that I raged at a lot. I don't really know. It's been a while. But I do actually like the Minecraft style maps. But this one just seems... a bit shilly in the rage department. Oh no. Uh-oh. Whoa, there's no actual, oh, this is a perfect time to have quick revive. Oh wow. I'm trying to find the hitbox. The hitboxes are a bit off. When it comes to popping the reds off, at least. Please tell me that MPL is decent. Yeah, it is. Yeah, man. Oh, don't tell me that. Item crafting. Oh no. Please, no, not like this. Well, at least I got a decent gun now. Ow. If I told you friends, boys, I told you other friends too, never slack. Stay away. So where is the power room? I heard that's actually a good spot. Take the Pokeball. There you go. Huh. Really? Okay. That makes a lot more sense now. I'm dumb. There we go. Okay, so I can't go that way. Number 11? What's number 11? Uh oh. Let me out! Jeez. Oh, really? Whoa. Whoa. I can't catch a break in this building. What? I'll go in the baby room. There we go. I'll go in the kitchen. Oh, really? You couldn't put 30 bullets in this thing? Oh, wow. I do like the design, though. It's very chaotic. Not much breathing room, but it is definitely worth playing. Oh wow. Oh no. I don't like this, my guy. I don't like this, dude. Uh oh. Oh wow. Oh no. No. Damn it. Why are they too strong? Nerf. Nerf Minecraft zombies. Nerf them. Shoot dogs. I need a stronger gun. That'll do. Surely that'll do. Oh man. Do I want to go higher, or do I want to stay? Whoa, what the? Come on, let me. Oh, come on, that ain't fair, dude. That is not fair. This map is actually ridiculous. What? It's a good map, it's just ridiculously tight. To navigate. Is there a shortcut? I can jump over there or something? Having this many spawners is really unnecessary. It really is. It's really unnecessary to have this many spawners. There's gotta be some place you can have breathing room, because you know you can't make any sort of progress like that. Not everybody's a wizard. Oh. Oh, really? There's actually one spot that actually doesn't have a spawner in.
I can breathe again!
Yes! Uh-oh. Oh crap. Wow. Am I really not hitting him at all? Uh-oh. Oh no, really? You're really gonna inflict this much pain on me? No, man! Crap, I can't do it. Oh! Yeah, sit down. Uh oh. I just try to pop their ears. It is so delayed. I just want to get as high as I can. That's my end game, to be honest. I just want to get as high on this tower as I can. Uh-oh. Oh, really? I appreciate the regular AK over the AK-74U though. No doubt about it. I don't like that room. Oh wow, everything. Does every map triple? Oh yeah. Snipers are brilliant. I like snipers in this map. Oh, hello. I don't know if that's intentional, but I think I've totally broken the game. Oh no, I haven't. Oh no, I've just pooped. Uh-oh. Oh no. I broke the game. Well, I brought up the game for that side of the map. Jumping down there were actually beneficial, I'm guessing now.
Yeah, boy. Yeah, dude.
What's this? I don't know. Whoa. No. Oh wow. I don't know what to do. Cause now I broke the map. Well, I did. The hitbox is completely broken. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No, 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 no. Ha-ha! Ha-ha! Yes! Yes! I found a cheat! I found a cheat move! Oh, man. I found the cheapest trick ever. Okay, now we're out of there.
Still coming downstairs, I think. That's better.
Number 4, okay, 11-4. Oh, crap. So, is this some sort of code I'm supposed to remember? 11-4 something something. Oh, okay. This is getting a little too chaotic. So the first two numbers I have is 11-4. Alright. I do kind of wish that the WA-2000 actually had a lot of ammo because, well, a lot of bullets in the clip because this is a... not a lot. Whoa, what the? Okay, yeah. Cool beats. That's cool. I've always wanted to get knocked down and get put back. Oh no. Why did I come down here? Why did I come back down? Okay, what am I looking for? Oh. Sorry, little fella. I didn't see you there. Okay, so... we got a fancy bed. I'm supposing that's a TV, I guess. That's nice. I really wish that I didn't have to go down a claustrophobic corridor. Oh no. Now I'm stuck in a claustrophobic corridor. Um, 11:40. Why do I need this code though? Oh, there's this whole other section down here. Whoa, whoa. Really? Why is there so many Oh. That's good for me, I guess. Okay, so where do I need this? What's these numbers correlate to? Oh, come on. Give me some breathing. Oh, what the F? What the freak? Oh, what? Oh, no. Not available? What do you mean? I'm confused.
Come on, lights.
What's not available? And why is my game spazzing out? Oh no. Oh wow. Oh no. Oh wow. Okay, here's where I'm going to end the video here, guys, because I am so confused with this map. I am so confused. So, here's where I'm going to end the video here, guys. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like. Always appreciated. Subscribe today if you're new, and hit that bell icon to be notified when I upload. And this is Taking09, signing out. Thanks for watching. Peace.